bigger than this unless you're a Marvel superhero. But it was a joy. I lived here in London for almost a year with my family making this film, and it was a dream come true.
And what about that accent as well, then, Lin-Manuel? Because if you're here for a year, did you find yourself sort of getting into London cabs, black cabs, and talking to the cab drivers in your Cockney accent, trying to test it on them?
Well, that's the ultimate litmus test, right? If you can make it in a black car, Rob did something else that's incredibly special. He brought back hand-drawn animation for that amazing animated sequence, which hasn't been done at Disney in a very long time. And so we feel like we've been sitting on a secret for a year and a half.
We can all enjoy it. We are massive fans of yours in our household. My kids have actually done two Lin-Manuel Miranda workshops with you, Lee, and you really have an experienced life until you've seen 59-year-olds do Hamilton. I don't know what it was like on Broadway, but where I live, they're all doing it for free. All through eastern areas, at least, there is some sunshine. As we head through the day, we get more and more sunshine than much of England and Wales. But temperature-wise, at the moment, maybe I'll say 5 or 6 degrees. Add in the wind, it will feel more